Welcome to the match preview of the game between Manchester United and West Bromwich Albion. As the last video about Liverpool and Blackburn Rovers was a huge success, I've decided to make one on Manchester United and West Bromwich Albion. Let's start off with team form. The Red Devils were due to play Stoke in a behind closed doors friendly on Tuesday, but the match was cancelled as Stoke boss O'Neill had contracted the coronavirus. Instead, as the match was cancelled, Manchester United players played a friendly between themselves, the game ending 4-4. You can see a few pictures from that. Bruno and Wan-Bissaka were the most influential players in that game. As far as it goes for players who will be missing out, Ollie will have his whole team to pick from, with Pogba and Rashford back from injuries. West Bromwich Albion are also having plans to hold testimonials for Chris Brunt and James Morrison, but this seems unlikely as the season is yet to finish. Key players: Sporting Club Portugal loanee Matheus Pereira should be working his socks off if West Bromwich Albion have any chance of a victory. On the other hand, in Manchester United, Marcus Rashford will still be eager to prove to Ollie that he is still one of Premier League's best strikers, and the injury has done nothing to him. Match facts: there will be two games played, both in Old Trafford. The game will be played with the COVID-19 regulations of 5 substitutes and 9 players on the bench. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer confirmed. Ollie will have a whole team to pick from, as Pogba, Bruno and Rashford are fully fit. My prediction: I predict a 4-0 Manchester United win, as key players Pogba and Marcus Rashford will be back. What's your prediction? Let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Stay home, stay safe, and don't forget.